with pick one in the 2018 NAB AFL Draft. The Carlton Football Club have selected Sam Walsh from Geelong Falcons. Football Club has selected Liam Stocker from the San Diego Dragons.
Unfortunately, Sam injured his left ACL today at training.
Centerfield, it was unloaded. Little handball back from Dow. This is good play. Exciting stuff. Thomas Panton on the boot. They've got another. Consecutive goals for the Blues. The goal pops it up. McGovern, Gecko hands. Couldn't quite hold on. Short now. Clearing ball, but it's going to come back again. Picked up here by Newman. Newman runs the angle. And like Mackay, draws it back. Just said you wanted a couple more, Richo. There's one.
And so Richmond, as they have continuously done in recent times, big come in the opening match of the season.
It's such a versatile player, such a terrific servant for this proud club. They have the win that he so desired. Will Setterfield screws it back. Cripps got it. He is well and truly leading this football club now. Off the boot of Patrick Cripps, it's through, and they are back in front. They call, they're rabbit in there. We're down to 18 seconds, right with a little give. Oh, who's this?
Got Mackay to one-on-one. Pulls the kick short. Could have gone longer. Gets it back. Still has Mackay. Still has Mackay. Now has Mackay. Slapped away, but too late by Daniel.
How many times do we see Caleb Daniel as the defensive sweeper? Everyone pushes up, gets involved in play. He's the one.
Opens it up. 20 seconds left. No one on the goal line. And slots it. Fourth of all. Just planted. Petrescu Seaton found it again. Down. Got it from Gibbons. Gave it up to Walsh. Back to Cruiser. Again, they run hard. Back to Gibbons. Looks outside. Petrescu Seaton, another touch. Pulls it to Silvani. Gave it to Fisher. Tucked into the pocket. Heads to the square. Curveball. What about that for the best move? The nightmare is finally over.
Trying to pick it up there is Cunningham. Goes the little wire. And a good kick. What an electric start for the Blues.
Just timed it. Cruiser grabs it. Dashes away. Likes his chances. Going long distance. Cruiser. Oh, the Blues. They're new and they're good looking.
Gibson went to the top. And now on the left, his favourite side. Dangerous ball back inside. Silvani. Little side on the ground.
Result from, I reckon. High ball, curveball, off hands, they're going to get another go. They're going backwards. Oh, Darwin, sends it on the deck.
A mark,
siren
sounds. Worn out faces. Worn out faces. Out of the air. Within his repertoire, Cripps from the pocket.
No expression. No expression.
Rather than harp on the negative, let's talk about the positive. North Melbourne off the bottom.
Drown my soul.
Defense.
Had support from Greenwood, still needs it because the Blues are a fighting chance. Curto! Savani at the back of it, gets through it, didn't need to immediately, now he's away. Courtesy of McGovern, doesn't take the shot, he saw Gibbon. Just behind Geelong and GWS. Back through the middle, they control the footy. And Dow again. Set a field in a rush, not perfect, Langdon. Wouldn't Cripps love to link up here with Cunningham? They can run this in for a goal. And a man who's toiled hard gets some reward. Jack Silvani. And the Blues are in front. Curno wrapped up immediately in the Pendlebury tackle. Main cop the same thing. Cunningham, sharp reflexes. Murphy had time. He had time to settle. And look at the clear. Into more dramas. Dow. Somehow they've got it to half forward. Langdon denied by Silvani. The Blues are giving it everything. Langdon, here comes Cunningham. Busts a move. Cripps, this is a big moment. Holds a breath. Breathe! What a goal for Patrick Cripps! 10 minutes to go. Cruiser summed it up well. Heaves it inside 50, equal numbers, of course. Oh, what a take by Gibbons. Last year in the VFL, now linking up with McGovern. They're going crazy at the G. Oh, it's Jordan to Gibbons. In front of goal.
When you get what you want, but not what you need.
Dissected. This is Paddy Cripps after the Carlton let slip an 11-point lead at the 20-minute mark against Collingwood. And we're not needing to lip read here to know what he's saying. He is devastated yet again.
If you're a Carlton fan and supporter and ever worried about Paddy Cripps' commitment, you should actually check yourself, because
it's not a handball that he was going to kick, and then he thought, no, I better give the handball. But the time he did, it just slipped off his hand.
When you lose something, well, you can't replace. When you love someone, it goes to waste.
The frustrations.
Could it be
worse? And the siren sounds. The Giants respond in the most positive way.
Inch with the ball.
Saints back on the winner's list.
Evening, the Carlton Football Club finally brought the axe down on coach Brendan Bolton today, ending his tenure, which produced just 4 wins from the Blues' past 43 games.
To all the Blue Baggers, thanks for your patience, but keep cheering these young guys because they are inspired by the noise you make on the ground. Probably finish by saying, like right back at Hawthorn days, I love coaching. Thank you.
Lights
Livingston kept his head on those handballs, poor intended for Teague was able to work himself to the front. Oh, well played, David Teague, then very deliberately from 50 centres on its way. Oh, neat.
He pokes the pass to Charlie Curno, and he can crank up on this. He gets plenty of shoe on it. It's long, it's strong. 3 in a row.
Roll these big boppers.
Oh, Cripps cuts it off, runs to 40, and big moment, the Blues. They bounce back.
About eventually. Here's Silvani battling away, bouncing around, almost in the back to Cripps. Going in hard, there was Walsh. So the big names for the Blues starting in amongst them. Cripps again just wills his way onto it. Another chance here. It's goal. He's put it through. Gibbons has kicked it. He's got his second. They've got 2 in a row. And Carlton are back in this game. They're trailing by 2 kicks. Ran into each other. All right, Dow gets a second go at it. Top of the square, son. Go. Runs around. Looks up. Now he kicks it to the top of the square. And the marker's on. And that's because his handball's just a little bit over the top of Allison's head. Silvani comes in. Cripps crashing through. Cripps lines him up. Cripps goes for goal. And Cripps delivers. Captain Fantastic, if you don't mind it, Marvel. Kicks it to the top of the square. Cripps!
through to revive the Carlton Football Club.
Siren sounds. In runs Cripps.
The talk.
He has delivered all afternoon.
Better. Charlie Kerner wants to release quickly. Gets it into the path of Paddy Dow. Paddy Dow dribbles it through. They're starting to roll the block. Now he goes high and long. Kerner. Climb couldn't take it. What about the front and centre? Unbelievable.
This centre bounce is enormous. Cruiser over the top.
Guess who's just got there? Oh,
here they come.
The run at Forest and it's
been a Charlie Kerner?
But man, I still think them cats are great.
He's only got a career if you were six.
How you was
where you could be found. Seven.
Told them you
just
know he's going to
take a Charlie. He does. Seven times. Oh, what about this?
Drops in a dangerous spot. Ryan went back in. O'Brien hacks it. It'll spill to Silvani.
Well, Luke Ryan came charging out and trying to...
longer breaking wide. The other side of the ground.
Jack Silvani been running with one of the stars of the game this afternoon in that five. And now he wants to punish him on the scoreboard. Uh-huh. That went dead straight. Jack Silvani with a big finish. And the Blues close in. Up from behind. Hughes to the outside of the boot. That's a bad error.
The players in this rule pad. They...
big kick for the veteran. Season. He opens it up and finishes nicely, and the Blues are right in it. Pushing and shoving going on. They send it back in. Off hands out the back. Daisy Thomas on the spot. It's Daisy, and Carlton hit the front.
And they just get
here. Out the back, Murphy kept it moving forward. Gibbons hacks it. Off hands, Casbolt. He's wrestling, he's trying to take them all on. Fisher, clever, Murphy, the veteran, the sidestep, the banana. Mark Murphy to try and win it for the Blues at the death. They swamp the veteran. Remarkable goal late.
Gavin heads to the pocket. Casbolt attacked it nicely. Silvani crumbled just as well. And found Cruiser, who hands it off. Fisher gets his moment. They are well and truly. Picked up by Lang. He heads toward McGovern. Got there. The contest. Silvani, nice crumb. He parted the seams, went between them, and got the instant reply. 2 second rush in the middle now. McDonald against Casbolt. The Blues get the clearance. Fisher straight down the spine, goes toward the top of the square, and Silvani, it's a one-man band at the moment. Oh, and he just scrapes it inside the paddock. The boys gave it to Lang, heads to that Kennedy-Silvani battle. Silvani in front of Kennedy, he got some protection.
Heads it up top of the square instead. Reed brought it to ground level, ahead of Cruiser, now Silvani. Bit of room here, and Walsh, able to convert.
Isn't it, really? It's just who can use the ball better. Both teams are getting looks and making only pass.
Silvani playing with confidence. So can Levi Casbolt become the first multiple goal kicker today? Trying to bend it back the other way. A bit of reverse swing from Levi Casbolt at the SCG.
Really played on, no one giving him a look at helping him out.
Mackay again among the targets. Kerno works it clear, bit of space, bit of room to move. Goalkeeper on the line, don't think he got there. And the Blues go back to back.
Silver in full voice calling for freeze. Kennedy got the kick away, race on. Murphy, Lukosius, Harbrow, they trapped him. But two went to one. Petrescu, Seaton, to Silvani, to Little Fish. And that's sweet. Casbolt got under it a little. Dawson tried to trap it. Kerno beat him to it. Gave it up to Murphy. Stand starts. Pokes the pass. Harbrow just knocked it down last second. Inside move, O'Brien. Calmed it down, but he missed his target. Worst possible person to give it to. Cripps ran a full 360 and dodged it.
Wiz have set up reasonably well here behind the ball, but it's gone forward and it's gone to Cripps, it's gone to the skipper, and he's gone for the goal umpire, and that is magnificent roving. Great.
This is what got them last week against the Bombers, this transition.
Curno, the transition is good, up it goes. Silvani in position 1A, knocks it down to the ground. Talia picks it up, does well, Hardigan over the top. It's not out of there yet, here's a chance for Carlton, have they got it? Yes, they have. Yes, they have indeed. And Lang kicks the goal. Darcy. Big crash. Down. Flicks it. Silvani. Kennedy. Here's the big man. Oh, yes, indeed. There's three to Levi Casbolt. So O'Brien gets up. It's Phillips who gets the tap. And there he is again. Poetry in motion as Patrick Cripps goes long up towards McCarver. Is he pushed out? Crows fans say no, Carlton say yes, it's a goal anyway. In they go, the Lucas kick the first, and Carlton fans are raptors here at the MCG.
They've been able to set up.
Phillips, great ruck work, look who's got it again. Cripps setting it up for centre field, bending it, listen to the G.
White, up in the end, given off, now Newman, loves his left. And Blues fans love what he's done.
Luca. Fisher wants an option, has it in the form of Murphy. Clever little sidestep, and he's still got some pep in those legs.
Just been outside a comfortable range. So Murphy to Newman for his second on his left. Crowd will let you know.
Walsh, huge opening 30 minutes. Tries to pivot through Cameron. A battle of the rookies. Set sail from 50. Sam Walsh. A name in lights.
Wanted the ball more than anyone. Newman having a look at three for the second time. He snaps. It's long. It's bounced through. Sometimes.
Mackay. Moses around Schofield. Pins the ears back from 50. There's a late highlight for the Blues.
Tap to the front, Gibbons. Murphy's kicked some from here on the banana over the years. And there's another.
So it gives me great pleasure to announce today the brand new coach, the new coach of Carlton.
Old legs were motoring, but he got there in time and he floats it out wide. Kennedy. McGovern, who owes them one. Marshall and Cruiser go at it again. Cripps in that congestion. Little roller. Has that gone through?
You!
Made the player on the mark. Just look at the umpire for a second, then took off on him. Mackay. They're open here. Murphy goes to McGovern. He can get and go. Open space ahead. Show some poise. Have a bounce. And the Blues fans rise as one.
One requirement, yep.
Thomas inside. Fisher. Loops it wide, Murphy, wise head with the banana, as good as it's ever got for Murph. Cripps, Walsh, Cruiser, Curno under some pressure, smashed it on, got it to Dow, Silvani tried to back away, caught, flicks it out, into space, Murphy, bang, gone, dragged down, just got a kick away, Bruce, ran himself into trouble, McGovern, goal anyway. Will count. Blues in front. Couldn't get it out. DeLuca kept it in. Kennedy around the body. Back to Cripps. Two with him. Ball falls to Silvani. Dow looks up. Had a look at the goals first. Realised where he was. And nails the kick. Magnificent. Three up. I said no. Battle bangs it back. Simpson takes it and goes. They want the lead back. They could take the lead back here and now. Simpson bounces his way down to Staples. Straight down the middle and he hits his target, DeLuca. Cripps tried to run and get it. It missed him. Gibbons, Murphy, backed in the Cripps direction. Couldn't collect it. Mackay does. That's bending. Oh. How's the physics of that?
Jake Carlisle down there, mate.
Top of the square. Carlisle about to jump. They need a mark. Huge mark.